How to fix ChatGPT Preauth Play Integrity Verification Failed Error or the Login Problem. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will learn how we can solve if you have the login problem on ChatGPT. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. First of all, on your device, navigate towards the ChatGPT application, tap and hold onto the application, now tap on App Info. So once you land on App Info piece, scroll down and head towards Storage and Cache. Here tap on Clear Cache. Clearing the cache will remove some of the junk file or glitches from the application that may help you solve your problem. Once you have done that, go back and check whether your problem is now solved or not, or you will be able to log in or not. If still not, make sure that the application is up to date. So to check for the updates, open up Google Play Store and in the search bar, you have to search for ChatGPT and check whether the application needs update or not. Sometimes if the application is missing out any updates, it may not work properly. That might be the reason that you're not able to log in. Once the update is complete, go back and check whether your problem is now solved or not. If that still does not help you, then you need to contact with your support center. So you have to go to ChatGPT support center, there you have to describe your issue, and then that will help you back in order to recover your problem. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.